I suppose you're gonna tell me how you did it.
Think he wants to know? Doesn't seem like it.
Ray, you're on.
Warden, let's start from the top. Any break requires three things. Knowing the layout, understanding the routine, and help from outsider in. If you know the layout, the weak side is obvious. In Benwater's case, it's the secure housing unit. The government expenditure was $17 million building that facility. It's state of the art. The only problem is, it's located next to an unsecured fire garage. First, I needed to get inside, so I made some enemies. Once inside, it was obvious you were short-staffed. Federal guidelines recommend two guards are present when transferring high-risk inmates. You only use one. Knowing the guard's routine was the next step. 30 seconds into my rec time, my CO took a smoke break. For 7 minutes every day, there were no eyes on me. Two. Three. After I knew the routine, all I had to do was pick the day. And arrange for a distraction at the front gate for exactly 4 p.m.
But at this point, you were still locked inside a steel box. To get out, you had to have a key code.
You have very good chocolate milk.
See, the cartons contain a thin layer of wax laminate.
Lay it over the keypad, the impression will indicate which four keys were pressed.
Four keys is just a numbers game to identify the correct sequence. I just needed to get to the keypad. After I covered my tracks, I had 1 minute to make it to the fire response ship before the team did. I know the guys are still on the roof doing what they do, which is wasting time.
What the fuck are you saying?
And before you know it, I'm right where I want to be. Just in time to catch my ride. And your man drove me right off the grounds.
You have any questions?
Yeah. One.